What's up everyone, welcome to this video. In this video I will show you how to fix the no notification sound issue on your Redmi 13. So to fix this issue, first of all open settings. Now in settings, scroll down and here tap on sound and vibration. Now scroll down and here tap on do not disturb, and here you will see a do not disturb button. So if you have enabled do not disturb, then you will not be able to receive any incoming call or notification sound. So turn off do not disturb to hear the sound. But after turning off do not disturb, if you are still unable to hear the notification sound, then go to the sound and vibration again, and from here check if your phone is on silent mode or not. So if it's on silent mode, then you will not be able to receive the notifications or ringtone sound. So turn off silent mode, and after that the notifications sound will start working properly. So that's how you can fix the no notification sound on your Redmi 13. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.